What's up, guys? It's Joy, and welcome back to my channel. What's up? We're back with another Shein haul. So, this Shein haul, I decided to get clothes that I have not shown y'all before at all. Since I'm a Shein ambassador, I have so many clothes from Shein that I have not shown y'all. So, this is part one because I have more clothes. This is part one of my Shein haul. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new to this channel, welcome. If you're not new to this channel, welcome back. Thank you for tuning in. And let's get right into the video. First, we're gonna start off with the swimwear because I think that is so cute. So let's start off with that. Okay, guys, so this is the first swimsuit. Call this one the cowgirl. And it comes with this nice, cute little skirt. Like a swim skirt. It is swimsuit material. If you wanna wear it, it's called a cover up if you wanna wear this. Or you could take this off and simply just wear the swimsuit itself. Super duper cute. Now, this is probably my favorite swimsuit because it's just like, it's so casual. You can wear this with anything. Yeah. Okay, everyone, so this is the second swimsuit. This is like more ankle long. I had to buy a larger bottom. So the cup size is bigger than what I would expect, and it's like the biggest pad I've ever seen. Like, the whole thing is a pad. Usually it's just a pad for your nipple, but no, the whole swimsuit is literally a pad. So this is a little bit big up here. Like, so not up here, down here is a good size, but it's just up here that kind of throws it off a little bit. But as long as you just like, you wear it right, I feel like it's cute. But my favorite part about this swimsuit is with a little bedazzle right here, and it's a tie swimsuit, so you can't, don't be doing too much because you don't want it to untie. But yeah, this is the swimsuit. Okay, this is probably another one of my favorites because I love red. Okay, so this is the swimsuit, and this is the cover up. Very, like, it's just so flowy. It's giving beach. I love this. I would totally wear this in black, and they have it in black, but I got it in red. This is with the cover up on, and this is with the cover up off. Super cute. I'm not gonna do a spin for you because that's so inappropriate. But yeah. Okay, so this is the last swimsuit for the day. This is definitely family friendly. I feel like the other ones, like, not then, they really weren't family friendly, but this one just covers just a little bit more. It's thicker, like, it's like sports bra-ish. Something I would usually wear, like a crop top or whatever. Super cute. Definitely covers more of the back, I would say. But I love this purple on me. I always love purple on black people, and I just feel like this is just super cute. Now that we are done with swimsuits, now we're gonna go into dresses and the cords, the sets that I have. So yeah, if you haven't already, let me go ahead and stop you. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, press that notifications bell, and let's get right back into the video. Up first, we have the iconic fruit roll-up dress. Like, look at, like, this just smashes your body. You don't even need any, like, what's it called, shapewear. You don't need any of that. Like, it just snatches it itself. It just fits your body. You know what I'm saying? This is true to size. I got it in a size medium. Yes. This is like one of my favorite like sundresses. And surprisingly, I have not worn this all summer. This is my first time wearing this summer. Now, this is a little bit more like futuristic clothes. It's a set. This is the top. It's like a zip up top. And then some leggings. I think this is so cute. Usually I wear like a graphic tee over this because I just don't like the way that this looks. You know, it's so bumpy. But I love the sleeves. I always love sleeves like this. But usually I would wear this to work out if I'm not wearing a shirt over it. But yeah. Okay, this is my favorite cord. Like, look at this set. It's definitely, like, look, full 360. And usually, like, Shein sets, like, are a little cheap, but no, this is, like, perfect. It's thin, of course, because it is a summer set. Like, it's not meant for the winter, so it's, like, thinner on the sleeves part, but super cute. Holds it well. You don't want it, you know, flopping out. And then the skirt is, like, lengthy. It's not a mini skirt. I would call it maxi. Yeah, I would call it maxi. It's a little bit longer than a midi skirt. But super cute. perfect. Next fit is this another two-piece. It's tan with the buttons on the side, and it has like a little slit in the skirt. Super duper cute. I would wear this literally anywhere. Like, this is probably one of my favorite sets that I have. And look at the back. Oh my gosh. Like, we ran these clothes, and I haven't worn these clothes in a long time too. Or I haven't worn them at all. And they're just like, this just gives me a snug feeling too. It's really thick material, so I feel like you can wear it in cold weather too. But yeah. Okay, now I just want to focus on the pieces that I got like by themselves. Okay, so I'm going to show you two pieces. It's this lovely orange top with this bandana colorful skirt. Oh my gosh, I'm just in love with this outfit. Like, I didn't even plan this, but I just wanted to show you both pieces. Super cute. This skirt is not see-through at all. I know some jean skirts can be see-through, but this one is not. And neither is the shirt. Great, great, great material. I wouldn't say that it's velvet, but it kind of replicates it just a little bit. And then the cotton material that we have, hold on, let me turn this light around. Oops. So yeah, you can kind of see like the bandana skirt matches some orange in a little bit. But yeah. But as you can see, you can wear this skirt with literally anything because it has literally every color on it. So that's the thing I like about this skirt. The next shirt I wanted to show you from Shein is this beautiful race car shirt. I completely love this graphic tee. Like I was saying, I'm obsessed with graphic tees. Nothing on the back, but this is like probably one of my favorites. They also have it in black, but this one I got in white, of course, because white just looks really good on me. And I just really love this shirt. So, yeah, family. And it's not like one of them long baggy shirts. It's definitely, it cuts off right at your waist. Like, it's not going past your waist at all. Another two things I wanted to show you. Probably one of my favorite oversized tees with the best biker shorts. I don't care what people say. Shein, if you shop right, Shein sells the best biker shorts. Like, look at this. It's not see-through. Not see-through at all. Very thick material. Very comfortable. High waist. Everything. Like, I work out in these all the time. Plus the shirt, you gotta do the biker shorts and the big tee combo. You feel me? Another one of my favorite shirts is this white bandeau top. Like, it's just, it's one of those basics that you just gotta have. And if I'm telling you, bro, this is like the first time I've worn this shirt. Oh my god, don't piss me off. Next shirt is this Streets of London shirt. I genuinely like really enjoy the shirt. Like, look at the detail on it, you know what I'm saying? And then everybody's orange. I just feel like that's such a creative choice. But yeah, I like this shirt. Is not oversized, it's regular, as you can see. And yeah, this is definitely, it's definitely a lot of color. Nothing on the back. Usually my shirts have stuff on the back, but they don't. This haul, they don't. But yeah, this is the shirt. Next shirt is another race car shirt. As you can see, I'm in love with my race car shirts. Like, I'm gonna get them. If they look nice, I'm going to get them. This one's more oversized, though. The other one was not oversized. And it has three main colors, which is blue, yellow, and white. And this is the back. Me, personally, for my oversized shirts, I like to tie them up sometimes. Maybe tie them up in the back, especially since they're oversized, and wear the biker shorts or wear whatever. But if I'm wearing big pants, I like to wear big. But yeah, this is probably another one of my favorite shirts that I was saying that I have not shown you guys yet. Okay, so this shirt is a little bit more, it's a little bit more, you know what I'm saying? If you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. But I really love this shirt. I just, it's something about it. I just wish maybe I feel like a little bit more naked for some reason. And I don't know. I don't know if I really like the way the back looks. It makes me look like a box. But the front is just so, I don't know. I just feel like it's missing something. But this is still a cute shirt. You just gotta wear it with the right stuff. And then, of course, I got some jean shorts from Shein. They're super stretchy. They're not the tight ones that Shein usually sells. And they're not, like, they're true to size. These, I hate wearing tight shorts because I feel like I can't sit down. Okay, last shirt is this angel shirt. I think this is just super duper cute. It's given like graffiti or whatever, and I like the little neck line that it has. And then I wanted to show you these pants. These pants, hold on, you gotta look at the bottom because they don't look like nothing until you look at the bottom. They got, I don't know if you could tell, it's like wrenched at the bottom. It's like so cute. I love wrenched leggings. Definitely my favorite kind of leggings. Also have them in gray, but they're not from Shein, so I'm not gonna be showing you in this video, but I love me some wrenched pair of leggings and the shirt. All right guys, I hope you enjoyed this entire video. That is my Shein haul. I'll be having more clothes for the back to school haul that will be coming up soon, so please, please, please stay tuned for that. Like I said, press the notifications bell so you're gonna know what's up. Anyway, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you for tuning into my channel. That's a wrap guys, bye. I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradicting. I be so bold myself, then you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, stepping you won't break.